But I was trying not to be so selfish thinking about that, and I was thinking, like, well, I want him to continue to grow, and I feel like a relationship helps with that. So I wrote in my little thing I wrote about you, it's like, I want you to date someone that helps you sleep better and, like, makes you open up and not stress as much. And, like,
back against the wall, my vision is all focused. Afraid of all my thoughts, so I sleep with my eyes open. The omen is ominous as my eyes begin to roll into the back of my head. A part of me was so at peace with how my story would end. I never learned, cause even after that I'm leaning again. A side of I'd never show to my friends, but now I know addiction and it's taking over. What could I possibly do when I know I hate being sober? And so I hold to it closer while holding on to all the will I have left. I often ponder if this drink is where my time will be set. There'll come a time where everybody has to meet the same fate. And deep inside, I know it's gonna call me from my grace when I fall from it. I can't be apart from it, I vomit my pride. I'm getting close, but I'm far from it and chained to my time. The heavens lights are blind in my eyes, cause I heard your light flashes when it's passing you by.
You sleep more. Like, I remember, like, we used to sleep in the same bed, like, when we first started doing that. I was like, oh, maybe this will help him, like, sleep. And it didn't. And I'm like, I really want you to meet someone that, like, you'll sleep in the same bed and she'll help you fall asleep.
Tickle my nose.
Yeah. You have to date someone with really short hair, I guess. I don't know.
It won't. No matter. Sounds weird saying, but no matter how amazing someone else I date will be, it's never gonna tarnish what we had.
Yeah, I know, but you can't help it.